fólkur gera blóðblóm af eyru hennar.
Rafið fundum fyrr vestgáðland, mjög garðið sveig. Fyrr matu kápu sikið sér frýmið seg heiðar.
Möldið þú sá allt í sundrið.
Hika hans eilagi. Vissulega aflýmir hann fjanda og bandiga sína fyrir salnum, en hver gerir það eigi það? Hika gat sig gott eftir dæmi.
Síðasta,
minni verkir á þeim.
Harvey, tell this Rumpcloud he can't just wander about Asgard, poking his pecker into every cavern he pleases.
I was only curious, dwarf. I meant no offense. I'm merely a seeker of knowledge.
The dwarves give nothing away for free.
Apologies for the distraction, Master Blacksmith. I'll leave you to your work.
Well, what shall I craft for you today, High One? Bottomless breeches for soiling yourself on the battlefield?
What were you and the Builder discussing?
Harvey, my gentle jailer. You know we dwarves give nothing away for free. If you want your question answered, I'll need something in return.
Such as?
A hidden fact known only to you, Farseer, that I may share in your secret knowledge of the world.
The humans will survive Ragnarok in force, taking shelter in Hudimir's forest, eating morning dew until their race is renewed.
The humans are a hardy people indeed. Much stronger than we give them credit for.
So, you asked what that sack of sheep guts was after? He wanted to know how magic affected your Hugr. Why would he want to know the effect of magic on my spirit?
Not just you, Harvey. The lot of you. Aesir and Vanir alike. I told him to shovel his shit somewhere else. Now, if that's all you came to know, you can piss off and let me work.
I have one more need. Can you forge me an unbreakable chain?
Chains are overrated. One weak link and it's worthless. Let me craft a cord that Thor himself could not break.
It must be strong enough to bind a powerful beast.
I will sluice my sweat into this cord, Harvey. All knowledge I have and skill I own will define it. And what will I get in return?
Make good on your claim, and your contract is fulfilled.
I smell bait. What's the trap?
No trap, no trickery. Forge me this cord, and you shall be free of my service.
To craft such a cord, I'll need a few impossible ingredients.
Name them.
I the list there. I have a bear's tendon, a fish's breath, and...
A cat's footsteps, and the root of a mountain. How do I find these?
How the fuck would I know? The riddles will guide you.
I have no patience for riddles, dwarf.
Those riddles are as ancient as the world, with lore passed down from Niji and Nidi to Northri and Sudri, Austri and Vestri, Althjover.
I understand. I will return shortly.
Falin, Beavor, Bavor, Bombur, Nori, An and Annar, Ai, Mjolvitnir, Beig and Gandalfur, Vindalfur, Thrain, Thek and Thorin, Thror, Vit and Lit, Nar and Nyrath, Regin and Radsvider.
I need your eyes, my friend. Aid me, be my eyes.
Freya's statues. Who put you up here, little cat?
So that's how it is. Lead the way.
He has made the base already? The builder works fast, a bit too fast. Nowhere to go but down. I have it. Who knew you could capture a sound?